You've got air on the left and you've got petrol on the right. So it's basically the engine speed is controlled by the air one. So as you bring it back, it will slow down a bit.
Yep.
I'll be moving it down quite a bit during the first part of the run because the revs build up quite quickly. And that will be running probably about 1200 RPM there.
Right.
Run it at that for about 30 seconds, something like that.
Yep.
Then I'll start bringing them both back down to slow it down to about 1,000, 950, 1,000, something like that. And then to stop it, bring them both back down to idle. The air will be back on its stop there. And then I'll just very gradually bring the fuel out of it and the revs will start to die down. And as soon, as very slowly bring it down, and as soon as it stops firing then, I'll turn the switches off. And then turn the fuel back to off, and that's the engine run complete.